you're going to have a democracy, you have to have literate, smart people who can take the perspective of someone else, understand it, perhaps disagree with it, and resolve the differences in ways that are civil.